Hey guys.
You're a very bad influence on 5-year-olds.
My little children.
All across the world are going to see this.
I like little children.
He does.
Oh, yeah. I love Mexican people. They can sing. Yes. Oh, look, Mexicans. Oh, they're Indian. This is awkward. Look, they're doing their lawn. They're Mexican.
Why are they watering the lawn? It's raining.
Oh, oh, jam.
That dead squirrel was gonna
kill. Little children, we're here!
Hi, dog! Little children!
Say kucha!
No!
So we got the girl.
Hi.
There's girls in the car.
Unfortunately, DJ was distracted by the sexy dog.
It's okay, though. Literally. It's okay because they're neutered. They're black people.
Yep. Watch them turn around.
I like cultural people.
I'm like,
we're the same color.
We're black.
No, the same person. Also Mexican, that's fine.
Is that person
black guy?
French? Why did you say black guy in Indian accent?
Have a good day.
You like DJ?
Have a good day.
DJ.
Oh, it's the Indian.
What?
Happy birthday!
Okay.
That probably wasn't his birthday.
He's like, wow, someone remembered. So we kept finding Mexicans, but they were actually Indians.
Take my body's ready. Take over control. And this ends our car ride.
Yep.
Hey.
Signing out. Say something.
Something.
And that was a word from you.
My name is Girl B. It's a popular name.
Dyslexia?
Mm-hmm. Can you spell that? Well, I thought that MP meant magic point. It's awkward.
Oh gosh,
like, you know you're ugly.
They're gonna be so surprised that Jesus is like, I mean, DJ is my god.
Angel's face looked like a 5-year-old.
That got a candy bar. Here, insert oxygen level here, please. Pokemon. ///.
Bye, Jolinda.
Thank you.
Wow. He's single, guy.
Guys.
Oh! It's Roxy.
We should strip.
What the hell?
Look, it's Marnie. That's so Raven.
Hey, really? Is that the word?
Yeah, we're not wizards.
Okay, do here and I lay, we've been there, we've done that. We see you right there, you're from here. I don't have a hat. You're black.
No,
smells confessional. Tell some men.
Oh yeah, how you going to a day?
Yeah, you're fine.
Bye. Signing out.